vacuum depending nozzle opening, smaller with less vacuum, just to compensate an increasing vacuum demand. It will open the nozzle by valve control up to between two limits, minimum and maximum. At maximum opening size, at lower demand, and then you just adjust it, self-adjusting.